celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Packet Wafer and his 24-year-old son Bradley, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside.
Thank you. Thank you. That was a long ass match, man. If you guys stuck around, thank you guys for sticking around. If you guys did, thank you, appreciate it, man.